In December 2024, China sent shockwaves across the globe, not with one, but two sixth-generation stealth fighters unveiled to the public. Analysts went into overdrive, social media lit up with panic, and headlines claimed America had fallen behind. But the truth? While the world watched China's prototypes make their first short flights, the United States had already been flying something far beyond them for over 5 years. Meet the Boeing F-47, a program so secret that even its name stayed hidden until recently. This isn't just another fighter jet. It's a complete redefinition of what air dominance means. The kind of leap that makes even modern aircraft like the F-35 and F-22 look like early blueprints of a forgotten era. Developed under DARPA's Aerospace Innovation Initiative, the F-47 first took to the skies in 2019, long before the public knew it existed. By the time the U.S. announced it in 2025, the aircraft wasn't a concept. It was a tested, proven system already logging hundreds of classified flight hours over restricted California airspace. Its design philosophy breaks every rule of traditional aviation. Instead of focusing solely on speed or maneuverability, the F-47 prioritizes what strategists call sensor-to-shooter compression, detecting, tracking, and neutralizing threats faster than any human reaction. It's not just a plane, it's a flying command center that coordinates AI-driven drone swarms with flawless precision. The F-47's adaptive cycle engines allow super cruise at supersonic speeds without afterburners, a first for a sixth-generation jet. That extra power fuels next-gen systems, electronic warfare, advanced sensors, and directed energy technology. Stealth isn't just a feature. It's built into every molecule of the design. Its radar signature blends into the atmosphere, and its infrared trace is almost non-existent. What truly sets it apart is intelligence. The way it integrates drones known as collaborative combat aircrafts, CCA. Each drone operates semi-autonomously, extending the jet's reach and doubling its power. The pilot becomes more of an orchestrator than a flyer, managing a formation that moves and reacts faster than any enemy could imagine. America's biggest challenge in modern air strategy has never been technology. It's geography. The Pacific Ocean creates what experts call the tyranny of distance. Fighters must travel thousands of miles, remain stealthy, and return safely without support. The F-47 solves this elegantly. With a combat radius of over 1,000 nautical miles, it can project power across vast distances, maintaining supersonic speed and stealth simultaneously. That means the U.S. can operate deep from secure bases while still controlling the skies across the Indo-Pacific. No risky refueling, no exposed forward posts, just range, precision, and resilience engineered into every flight. Meanwhile, China's J-36 and J-50 are impressive steps forward, but they're still prototypes. Their engines remain unproven, and their stealth integration is years behind. Developing operational readiness requires decades of testing, something America's programs already mastered through the F-22 and F-35. So while others showcase experimental designs, the U.S. is deploying operational systems built from real-world experience. Behind this success stands Boeing's digital manufacturing revolution. Entire sections of the F-47 are designed and tested virtually before production even begins. AI-guided assembly ensures precision beyond human capability. Every piece, every sensor, every line of code is optimized for modular upgrades, meaning this jet will evolve continuously rather than wait decades for new versions.